Inside the NHL Situation Room, presented by Samsung.
The extra pressure by Taves, who stripped him, took it away. And then Taves, no goal! We're going to say the net was knocked loose before the puck went in.
Did Anderson kick this off?
I don't think there was a Blackhawk player in the neighborhood. Anderson kicked the net off. Goaltender interference is the only way you can have a coaching challenge. I think that's what Quenneville wants to do. But
could this fall under Rule 78.5, Pat, where an apparent goal shall be disallowed when the referee deems the play stopped?
Fires, and that one's tipped over the net. Price didn't see it. Back of the goal. Yemeling stops it at the line, and Price ends up covering it up.
What a heads
they're
up play.
They're going to have a check, though.
They're looking. We're going to see it right here. There's the puck right there.
Yep.
Absolutely. That's in the net.
After further review, the puck is completely over the red line.
There's Carolina puck. Here's Victor Rask along the board. Shot and a goal at the horn. Jordan Staal. We'll see if he beat the clock. I think he did.
What a screen from his brother. And so it's the third time with the screen from Eric. It is the charm. This will be a goal. That's as close as it comes.
Boy.
Unfortunately, it won't be enough.
Here it is.